During a four-week period in August, 237 people in Florida nursing homes died of COVID-19.
That's according to a new report released yesterday by the senior advocacy group AARP. Florida tied for the highest death rate in the nation during that period. News 6 investigator Lewis Bolden is live in Orlando and has been combing through the data for us. Lewis?
Well, Lisa, the report focuses on licensed nursing homes only. Nursing homes are required to submit certain information to the Federal Centers of Medicare and Medicaid. So AARP used federal data to build this report. During a four-week period ending August 22nd, 237 nursing home residents died of COVID-19 in Florida, according to a new report released by AARP. The report also showed that 13 Florida nursing home staff members died of COVID-19 during the same period, a brutal reminder the pandemic is not over.
What was your initial reaction?
Sinking feeling in my gut.
Jeff Johnson is AARP's Florida director.
I mean, it's unfortunate that Florida has been the lead of where things are really bad right now for several months on a variety of measures.
The report shows 73.6% of Florida's nursing home residents are fully vaccinated, making it the third lowest in the country. When it comes to nursing home staff, the numbers are worse. 48.5% of Florida nursing home staff members are fully vaccinated, according to the report. Only Louisiana is lower with 47.9%.
We knew and have been saying for the last several months, if this isn't addressed, if we don't see an increase in vaccinations, it's really likely that Florida is going to be a leader in the number of cases and unfortunately in the number of fatalities.
The state of Florida has stopped releasing daily COVID-19 stats, but according to the Florida Department of Health's last report on May 28th, there were 11,506 COVID-related deaths in long-term care facilities in the state. The Florida Healthcare Association, which represents nearly 700 nursing homes and assisted living facilities, sent News 6 a statement in response to the AARP report. It reads in part, Florida's nursing centers have put forth tremendous efforts to keep both their residents and staff safe since the beginning of the pandemic, and they continue to do so. Our centers are doing everything in their power to encourage staff to get vaccinated, including offering incentives. Now, we will include FHCA's full statement with this story on clickorlando.com. Reporting downtown Orlando, I'm Lewis Bolden, getting results, News 6.